shot.
The elevator working, have you? Great! Now simply ascend to the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to Sanctuary. if you could return to Lyelsburg, we could see about getting you off this frigid glacier.
Catch you later.
Protection from bullets, ho! Would you like to do battle with a midget riding pig? Back on a bully mong. Yes, please proceed to the southern. Stealth and defeat Midgemong for me. If the answer is no, you are sad, and I have no desire to speak with you further. Do you see my hat? It is the hat of a gentleman. And yet, it's missing something.
Some je ne sais quoi. I think some bullymong fur might do the trick if you could bring me some. To harvest bullymong fur, you'll need to rip it from their hides with your bare hands. Just weaken a bullymong with gunfire, then finish him off with fisticuffs.
Hijack the train that runs through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and a sandstorm has devoured their nearest frontier town. We just need... Oh! Damn it! Everyone, get away from the windows!
Lena Pierce's audio logs. She was a lieutenant in the...
Clint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. And he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail to Sanctuary. Let's go this way!
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us. And I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Now be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper Clan, as in Flash Ripper. I don't have to tell you why they're called that.
Hey, how did Brutal suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye. Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
Drink it. Eat it.
I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about?
You're gonna be my new meat bite!
It's a living horse that actually happens to be made of... Actually, I'll just poke
him. I'm hot! I'm gonna floss my teeth with your face!
What's that? Say hello! Yeah.
I'm not freaking out right now!
White Stallion says hello.
Flavor me fancy, but...
This way! Boom Boom was the first lieutenant on Flint's ship! Real nice guy, if you don't mind being tortured every time he's drunk.